Learn how to debug Azure Functions with Visual Studio Code in this edition of Azure Tips and Tricks. To start debugging Azure Functions inside of Visual Studio Code, all you need to do is start off by creating a breakpoint. And now we'll just engage the debugging session. So in the command palette, I'll hit Start Debug. And now what we should be seeing inside of our terminal window is that the Visual Studio Code extension is now booting the Azure Functions runtime. It's going to load our function up and prepare it to be ready to be debugged. If we take a look at the bottom, we can see that our HTTP function is running at this URL. Now I'm going to open up my web browser. And I'm just going to paste this URL inside of the address bar. Notice how our breakpoint has been hit. And now I could step through the function and see exactly what's happening here. If I go to the debug section, notice that I have my local variables and I can also see the call stack. And if I wanted to, I can even watch particular variables within my function context. If I go ahead and let this run, back in the browser, you can see it says, pass a name on the query string or in the request body. So what I need to do here is I'm going to put name is equal to Cecil. Again, notice that this is caught again by our debugger. If I put my mouse over the name variable, you could see that I'm getting the value back from our query string that we passed in. I can keep running this. And now back inside of our browser, it now says, hello, Cecil. And that's how easy it is for you to start debugging your Azure functions inside of Visual Studio Code.